Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following problem today. If delta is equal to determinant with elements a11, a12, a13, a21, a22, a23, a31, a32, a33 and aij is cofactors of aij, then value of delta is given by a11, a31 plus a12, a32 plus a13, a33 b a11 plus a12 a21 plus a13 plus a31 c a21 a11 plus a22 a12 plus a23 a13 d a11 plus a21 plus a31 where small a denotes the element and capital A denotes the cofactor. Now let us write the solution. We know that delta is equal to sum of the product of elements of any row or column with their corresponding factors. Now we can see in our A option it does not contain all the elements from a single row or a column. Similarly in B, C and D. Now, our delta for the given determinant will be a11 plus a21 plus a31 where small a1 a21 and a31 are elements of the determinant. And A11, A21 and A31 are cofactors of the determinant. Therefore, the required answer is option D. I hope you understood this session. Bye and have a nice day.